We're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate.
Yeah, here.
Boost me up this ladder.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Refreshing. Be something around here.
Nate, can you give me a boost up?
All right. Be careful.
Yep. Another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Thanks. Oh. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Hey. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather. And who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Jinxed it.
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess. Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Any sign of her?
Nothing yet, but she can't have gone far.
Hang on. What's that?
It's got it.
know.
Looks like we're back.
Don't bunch up.
Wait.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
It's worth a shot.
What the?
No way I imagined that.
I'm gonna find you!
Okay, I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Wow, check out that elevator.
Massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. Hey, Evie. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
You could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needs time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around. Find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot.
There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay. Get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator. ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go. Never mind.
Okay.
Hey!
Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. See if I can find them. Still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. This car's got some holes in it, though.
Thank you. Still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Still with me?
Yeah, still here. The car's got some holes in it, though. Down.
Thank you. sitting duck in there.
Hurry!
I'm moving, Nate.
Shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
There goes nothing. Hang on. There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Pat down. We can drive through the sluice gate. Nate, look, you can hook your rope up there. Nate, look, you can hook your rope up there.
Here we we go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Go! Damn it! That was close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
Huh. I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Guess these guys knew something big was going down. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. There's nothing.
Three for three.
You gotta love that pirate engineering.
how. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
We should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Now a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Boy!
No, I hate bridges! No!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! For the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. An opening up there. Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation. Huh?
Maybe.
Try that again.
By your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Ugh. Whoa.
Oh, yikes.
Look, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Did it.
Oh my God.